Some of you aren't praying because you're afraid of the Lord, because you've forgotten that He is a good heavenly Father who loves you. And His will for you is a good thing. Is it safe? Maybe not. But half of the fun things in life aren't safe. Is it perfect and is it right? Does it bring joy? Absolutely. You're not prioritizing prayer in your life because you don't have a right view and understanding of who He is.